the muscle press the nerve should.
Hi, I'm Rebecca. I'm the acupuncturist.
Okay, this patient came with the cold limbs, afraid of cold for 3 years. After I feel the pulse and check the tongue, I found that she is lack of yang qi. Yang, it means the yang qi means the original energy of our human body. And I'm going to do the dragon bone muscle for her. Dragon bone actually is our spine. Okay, firstly, I will put this machine on her back, and then I will put the ginger in the middle of the back. Why I put in the middle of the back? Because we see in the middle of back we have the two meridians. Two meridians is the seat of the yang energy, so that's why I put it there. And then I will put the muscle on the middle. The treatment is about an hour. The patient will feel very comfortable and very warm. Many of my patients love it very much because it's effective to the disease, and like the people always feel cold and feel fatigued and feel it's very lack of energy and appear real problems, something like that. This patient comes with the neck and shoulder stiff and pain. Also, she feels her finger numbness. First step, I will do some Chinese TUINA for her. Actually, I'm doing not only TUINA, also I'm checking her muscle. Her muscle tell me more information. So I found out the muscle here is very spasm, very stiff. So this muscle, when it is spasm, it will press the nerve here. The nerve goes like this. So when the muscle press the nerve, she feels the finger numbness. So that's the problem muscle. The second step, I will insert a needle for her. I choose the acupuncture on the head. So many people will ask me why I choose the acupuncture on the head instead of the neck. Because we think there is a miniature body on our head. The points on our head reflect the condition of our human body. So actually, after I insert a needle on these points, the brain will get the message I have sent to her. And the brain will send a message to other system to help her to fix the problem muscle here. And I manipulate the needle. The muscle gradually relaxes. And she feels the finger better now. Hi, I'm Rebecca. I'm the acupuncturist. I work for osteo trainer.